When I was young, I played a lot of sports, and I guess I was kind of fortunate. I played on a lot of winning teams, and so I knew what it felt like to play on a high-performing team where, we got a winning momentum. We came together. We were very focused. We all cared about each other. Yeah, the same thing you would see when you watch the winning team in the Super Bowl or any sports. We love watching teams that really gel and make things happen. Well, in my fantasy, I thought that when I got my real job after college, that that's what work was going to look like. Well, the reality was, it's pretty disappointing that work really looks like some big drawn-out marathon where most people don't find work to be meaningful, and the chances of finding a winning team are pretty slim. But that's not totally true, because not too long after I was in my career, I got involved with a project team that really came together to come to what I would call the definition of a high-performing team. We were that championship team. Nothing could get in our way. We could knock down any problem to go make something happen. Well, it turns out that does exist, but not often, because there are many challenges in the work environment to make that happen, just like most teams don't end up being championship teams. But what if you could unlock the potential of your team and create that high-performing team for that very critical project that you're trying to get done? Well, that's what the Jailbreak Leadership Process is all about. How do we create high-performing teams? There are some things you can do. It's all about the leadership of that program. It's about how you enroll people in. It's about getting people in the right spots on the bus. It's about communication. It's about trust. There's a lot of factors and fundamentals that come into play to make that happen. Unfortunately, most teams are just a bunch of work groups that kind of get thrown together, and somehow we hope it's all going to work. Thus, 70% of projects fail. So how do you get on the winning side? And not just deliver the project, but deliver it in a championship sort of way. How do you unlock that full potential of your team? Well, if you'd like to know more about that, you need to talk to me, Jeff Blanton, here at Jailbreak Leadership. That's what we do. That's what I've been doing for my whole career. And I'd love to share what I know with your team and with you. So reach out to me, Jeff Blanton at jailbreakleadership.com, or get a hold of me via the website. I would look forward to talking to you to help you deliver that big project you got going on in your company.